I make okay. the entire sequence.
Okay, I'll attack.
You just parry. Okay? So, first, you parry. Then, enter. This is the only thing you can do. Is
yeah, but.
Okay.
But how do you protect against this?
The only way you can protect is push it forward or.
But you, when you attack, you attack me like this.
And it continues in this way. Actually, it works a lot against people that is here, and you can do it.
Cool.
And you go away. Or another thing is, and I did this.
Okay, go on.
I did this during the tournament. This I cut outside measure. So you're sitting in contact. I cut outside measure. If you don't move,
oh yes,
it slips out.
Ah yes, I do sort of the same thing. I start doing this. I come here. And I like to do this.
Yes, slips out.
Yes. Also because you can initiate.
Exactly. Exactly.
Because people when they are low you cannot swerve. But then this way you can always initiate.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
This is glutes out and it works also against your overall for example. Because when you do your overall, boom.
Yes.
Boom, and it can continue. It can continue on the other side.